London is going orange, all three, and that's pretty incredible. I think when we look across the province, the change vote was out, and Ontario is heading into some very, very interesting times. I personally am just really glad that we're going to have three people in London that care deeply about London, who are going to be representing our interests at Queen's Park.